The moment you've all been waiting for, Ashley Madison is back. Just kidding. I'm not really, no one else has been waiting for it except for like a few men that were pretty high profile that got leaked on the previous hacking.
A few really awesome men.
Yeah, really cool guys, just swell bros that, you know, were really into cheating on their wives. So as you know, Ashley Madison is a dating service exclusively for people that are in marriages or in serious relationships. And it's a very controversial dating app for that specific reason because it promotes adultery. Now, this is interesting because there's a really... They're trying to move away from the hack. They're like, we're very secure now. And also, we're not promoting adultery. Wait. Look at our new television ads for the first time ever. Let's take a look at the video.
I couldn't count the marks upon your face. Left no trace, the moment's gone. Couldn't count the steps that it took and all the moves that led to you. And that's the meaninglessness of numbers to me. The ones, the twos, the threes fly with the breeze, a mountain of infinity plus one. The figures of the new. The boundless blues, the secret lies in every soul. And that's the meaninglessness of love.
I have goosebumps. That is like, yes. I love that all these new tech companies shoot in the, like, I think they hire the same exact cinematographer because it looks like an iPhone 6 ad or something. It's like, find your moment. Like, we're doing something decent here. And I have so many thoughts on this. I love this story. These commercials are absolutely bananas. And they're just like, are you bored in your relationship? Does your wife kiss you on the metro, but you never kiss her back? You should commit. You should sign up on our service and do polyamorous stuff with random
waitresses.
It looks
like the guy was sedated. Not that he's not into his wife. It looks like he's like, I can feel on my face.
No, he's just, that's what they're saying. Like, that's what wedding, that's what marriages are like. You're just like, oh God, I'm so bored in my relationship.
Okay.
If only I could fuck the waitress and then my wife should be cool with
it. Let's agree that this is a bold move. Like, this is a bold commercial. You pointed out the quality of the cinematography. The song
very
is evocative.
Point.
They are fucking batting. You know, they're going. What is the expression? The batting for the cages. Batting for the roof. What is
You're
it?
A lesbian. You should know these references a little bit better.
What is it? Batting.
I'm gonna take your gay card
no
away.
No one's gonna help me. Batting for the homer.
Batting. No one helped. Batting 500.
Batting 500.
Batting
for the homer.
Fuck do I know? All right, anyway, let's move past your
blatant
what I
mean.
Disregard
like
for softball.
Shooting for the rafters.
Okay, all right, we're gonna move on. We're gonna move on back. We're gonna take it back to the Ashley Madison commercials. So they're
sweating.
Obviously trying to rehab their images. their image.
I'm sweating so much. I feel so embarrassed.
All right, the question that is on everyone's mind, Grace, you're a lesbian. Yet you're very Christian and kind of conservative when it comes to this sort of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I really want to know, what do you feel about, like, how do you feel about the traditional marriage? And obviously, I don't mean like should
a
gays marry?
A man and a woman.
No. Obviously, that's not what I mean.
Right.
I mean, like, a traditional marriage, like, the way marriage has been around for so long, like, you just stay in a committed relationship for your entire life, and then sometimes people are miserable and they divorce and whatever. But, like, do you think that as a society, we're evolving into... with all of this like stimulation happening around us consistently, and you see that people are more liberated sexually, do you think that are we going to redefine the traditional
marriage?
Boundaries of marriage, and not in a gay way?
Right,
like,
I know,
come
I know.
On.
Not in a gay way.
Yeah, because homosexuality is a sin.
Right, of course. No, I actually think that polyamory is definitely more. Talked about than it ever was before, and I think that does point to a certain sexual awakening and sexual freedom and liberation that we're seeing because of just progress, social progress. And that's great.
Thanks, Obama.
Yeah. And I think that that's great for some people if that's what you're looking for to in your life. If you feel like polyamory is the way for you to find happiness with multiple partners. I think that when you find the right person, when you find like your person, there's no need for me personally to look elsewhere. But if Ashley Madison
Unless
wants to-
Unless there's Selena Gomez.
Well, I'm married. I'm talking about Selena Gomez, like my wife. So obviously I don't need anyone else. Like,
Lizzie watches your videos.
No, she doesn't anymore. So I can say that. she used to, not okay. anymore. But I think that, you know, it's good that Ashley Madison, it's smart that they're redefining as polyamory rather
well,
than life is short,
okay,
have an affair.
So I picked that one out of the three commercials that are being released for television.
Oh.
But the other two is like more about find your moment, find your desire. And it paints a little different of a picture. It paints the same adultery image, even though they're acting like they make it, they try to make it seem like cheating on your significant other without them knowing by using an Ashley Madison account will actually spice up your relationship and it'll make it better in the long run. And look, we're
cool.
I mean, sex sells, and we're obviously influenced by what we see on television. So is this a dangerous precedent? Is this really like pushing forward this message that adultery is good? When we know that cheating on your significant other without them knowing is kind of
bad.
Fucked up.
No,
yeah.
It's bad.
And, yeah, exactly.
It's not
Especially
good.
Because like you wouldn't want that being done to you. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like you would never, like I'd be devastated, and that's why I would never do it.
And that's why I will never cheat on you without telling you.
Oh, thank God.
I'm sorry. That's right. No, I think that their rebranding is interesting. Let's see how it takes off. But for me, even though this was a very moving commercial, I see the effort put into it. I celebrate that cinematographer. It's not
Whoever
for me.
Whoever you are, you're great.
I'm digging monogamy.
Keep putting those out there, man.
But you do you, man.
Anyway, okay.
Ashley,
so we want to hear what you guys think. Do you think that the traditional concept of marriage is being redefined as we speak? Do you think Ashley Madison will come back from this whole hacking scandal? And leave us your thoughts in the comment section below. I'm Asan Piker. This is Grace Baldridge. And we'll see you next time on Pop Trigger.